Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Scoots, coach of the Mississippi Mohicos, and I'm getting ready to throw down for the first round of the playoffs against SciDan, coach of the Sydney Six. And I'm absolutely sweating. And he has brought Dracovish, Trevenant, Gigalith. So he's got his Gone Sand. No Politoed, which is massive. That's really nice to see. He could have brought Politoed. Water Absorb, Politoed, particularly, had me sweating. I think the safest thing I can really do is lead off Kronos. Because if that is a Scarf, I'll take it from Registeel. And I can paralyze it. Not Registeel. From Dracovish, and I can paralyze it. Should be massive. This is the first round of the playoffs, and there is everything on the line right now. Don't think I've been this nervous about a match in my life. Like, ever. But good luck. But good luck to SciDan. He does lead Dracovish, that is. That's good. That's good for me. I'm sure I do take a Banded. Strong Jaws. Dracovish, if he is Banded. I do take a Fisher's Friend. If he's adamant, towards Band. He could just go for it, and he does. He's not Banded, that's fine, he's a Scarf. And that is going to be, that's going to be really, really good. But now I switch. I switch into Ivysaur straight away. I want to keep Registeel. Absorb. Let's see if I can work out his set. He's paralyzed now. Okay, just does click it again. Okay. Your choice Scarf, I want to say. Yeah. He could switch up, he could be unchoiced and go for Fangs, but I'm just going to go for, what am I going to go for? I'm going to go for knockoff. He does withdraw, which is nice, so that does confirm the Scarf. Into Rotom. Not bad, not bad. And I take his Boots. Okay, cool, so as soon as I can take its, as soon as I get some rocks up, that's going to start getting some chip. And what do you do to Lando? Rotom Fan. I don't think Lando's a good play. Could be. You could Will-O-Wisp me. I'm not doing too much at all. Let's just go back to Kronos. Patapuff. Get a Toxicuff on it. Getting a Toxic on anything would be really nice. Except for obviously the extra. Any discharges, that's fine. Ooh, a big damage. So I'm kind of forced to wish. He looks like he's max special attack. Maybe a little bit less. I'm not really that forced to wish, actually. I can go for the Toxic. He goes for Air Slash. No flinch, please. And I miss. Okay. I'm going to protect here. Get some more lefties back. Just ensure I can live. with the air smash. And then I'm going to go into Rotom. Not Rotom, Registeel. I think that's right, yeah. No, I'm going to wish. Okay, good, I finish. So far so good. Nerfed his Registeel, which is really nice. I could actually go, no, I've nursed his Dragadish. Nerfed it, not nursed, nerf. No, I'm going to protect, and then I'm going to wish again, and then pass that to Registeel. Okay, you switch, that's fine. Should have seen that coming, really. I don't have the most solid. Oh, you're Mold Breaker. You're expecting the Rotom Heat. So now I can go into Lando. If he chooses to throw down some rocks, that's fine. I do have Defog on Lando. If you Iron Head, which is most likely. Well, with Mold Breaker, you'll probably rocks. Yeah, you're okay, you're Iron Head. That's a bit of damage. But I'm left is, so kind of softens the blow. And I don't think you're staying in. But what are you switching to? I knock off. I knock off expecting the Trevenant. I'm expecting Trevenant to be a switching. And it is. Good shit. Oh, that's big. And you are leftovers. Okay, so now I'm going to need a U-turn into Registeel. Do I? Yeah, I think I've got a U-turn regardless. Into something. Into Aromatisse, I think. I've clicked. Yeah, I'll click record. I don't want to wear Aromatisse down too much. I think Blossom's the most, not useless, but unuseful. Doesn't make sense, but but I can Slurp Bomb. I'm going to go for Will-O-Wisp, okay. So that's fine, that doesn't affect me too much. I'm just going to Slurp Bomb. Or a Synthesis. Playing a very defensive game. But that big chunk of damage on Trevenant is nice. You can't really use it to all, what do you call it? I should have gone for the Sludge Bomb, really. Do I take a... I do take an Air Slash. Does he go for it? I don't think he doesn't. No, he doesn't. Let's go Chronos. If he Air Slashes, that's fine. I'll resist and I'll get some lefties back. I can size it to us. Hang on. Okay, yeah, slashes, it's fine. We do eat that really nicely. I'll get my rocks up. Yeah, let's go for rocks. Discharge, this shouldn't kill me. No. is he going to want them rocks up because he beat Fog? I think he probably does. So let's get Powder Puff in. And try and wish Registeel back up. That play made no sense whatsoever, to be fair. No discharges. That's fine. Rocks are up. He may not even have... okay. Let's do more than Air Slash. I'm going to wish. He does defog, okay. So as long as I'm not paralyzed, I get a free wish. Could go to Heat in the set of a Trick Room. But do I really want to? I think it's more important to keep Powder Puff healthy. I think Aromatase is going to be quite useful this match. But I want to start getting offensive real soon. And we get okay. Takes the free switch into Dracovish, that's fine. I'll probably do outspeed this. No, not if he's scarfed. No, there's no way in hell. Dracovish. If you're scarfed. Aromatase, you do a shit ton of damage, but then so do I. Is the damage worth it? I mean, we're both paralysed. We are both running very high risk of paralysis. I think I've kind of got it. I don't really have a switch. Let's go for Moonblast. He does Vicious Rend. They won't kill me. Neither of us are paralyzed. That's done enough damage. I can let Aromatase go down now. Okay. But it's fine, because I can go Lando now and just kill it. Or can I? Should be able to. I can let Shifu pick up a kill. Surgeon Strike should kill. And he doesn't have a switch into that. He has no switch-ins whatsoever. Even Trevenant can't take one anymore. Yeah, that should die. What does it? Oh yeah, we're good. I lost Aromatase, didn't I? Unfortunately. But he's lost Dracovish, so that is one massive physical threat out of the way. Rotom Fan is a problem. Right, Rotom Fan, do you die to... Surgeon Strikes can kill you. Sylveon. Fuel Max Fizz Death. No, I don't kill there. I can go Blossom. Right now. It could be a calm mindset, but... Hyper Release shouldn't do too much. No, that's fine. I'm gonna splash bomb. Might have been smart then knock off in case it was weakness policy, but I've worried too much about weakness policy lately. So I've got a bit of a phlegmy throat. Stays in. I'm just gonna fire. If I can get a poison, that'd be great. That was a crit. Great. Fantastic. Get a poison? No. And he's left his. I think I'll let drop. Oh, speed tie. Another chance at a poison? No. Okay, that's fine. Sylveon. Bahian. But I think Len. I think you're at a point where Surgeon Strikes will kill. Yeah, definitely. Oh, alright. Yeah. Yeah, easy. It's really all depends on his investment, because it might be a roll and this might be a big gamble that I can't really afford to take. Okay, you draw. So, Gigalith's saving it. That's not bad. This should die. Yeah, it's dead. And do I take Rocky Helmet? I don't take Rocky Helmet. Let's see if Trevenant can kill it. Can survive. Offensive Trev. No, I'll kill you too. Rotom Fan. You're not Scarf. You defogged. No. If you're defensive, then no. I'm going to go to Simba. Wear you down a bit. Go to air slash, okay. Ooh, that's doing a lot. And he's getting worn down. To the point where he can't really do too much. I'm gonna knock it. I need it to be at around 64. That's around 64. So another knock will kill. But I think I'll keep Simba for extra drill. So I'm going to go Octavius. Okay, I'll eat anything. And I'm just going to go for Shadow Ball. If Broton, if Excadrill wants to switch in, then it's going to do more than a Psychic. Okay, yes, Slash. As long as I'm not flinched here, this is fine. Here we go, Shadow Ball. I could have Trick Room, but it would have been pointless. Because I need Urshifu to be full speed. Pain Split. Okay. No, this should be either Trevenant or Excadrill. So I think that's all he's got left, I think. He's got three left. Oh, Sylveon, he's got left. Let's go for Shadow Ball. He kills me. Rapid Spin. Okay. But after an Intimidate, you shouldn't be able to kill... Oh, you do kill Simba. Ooh! That's tasty. I like that. Next drill. Is there anything you get that can kill me? No. Now Sylveon's going to come in. I'll sack Registeel to get Lando in, to get the extra chip off that I need. Trevenant, okay. Do I kill Trevenant? Is the question. I think I do go to Registeel. Anyway. Is he Horn Leech? Okay. I get some lifters back from that. If that's all it's doing to me, that's fine. Iron Head. I could have paralysed it and then Iron Headed. Should have done. Okay, Leech Seed. That's actually fine. I don't think you get too much back. No, you're going to stay at the same, in the same place until Registeel dies. Okay, now a knockoff from Lando will kill. unless it, I don't know if it gets Shadow Snake. I don't think it does. Okay, no, it doesn't. So that drops, nice. We can get an Earthquake off onto the Sylveon. And then Surgeon Sharks will kill. And this thing is definitely not Scarf. Okay, yeah, that's game. Because I can Aqua Jet that at that point. Because he might have Quick Attack. Can I Aqua Jet? Because that's what I'm worried about, actually. And it would make sense. Jet. Oh. Is that range for Quick Jet? If he doesn't have Quick Attack, 24 to 20. Yeah, Aqua Jet. Cool. Yes, let's go. If he had Quick Attack there, he won. So I kind of had to click Aqua Jet. Yeah, he could have easily ran that actually, because all I saw was Hyper Voice and Mystical Fire. But that was a great match. Really enjoyed that. But we're into the first round of the playoffs, which is fucking cool. Quarterfinals. We're in. But yeah, I really enjoyed that match. I'm happy with how I played. I'm extremely happy. A lot of sacking off there just to get a Shifu in. But actually, if you can't really take a lot of hits, and it was too important to let get hit. But yeah, I will see you next week for the quarterfinals in a bit.